Thus, we have extracted most of the quantitative variables in the basin region for the basin in general and sub-basin in particular, and these variables are defined as follows: 1. Basin area, 2. The perimeter of the basins, 3. Basins length, 4. Maximum or upstream elevation or inlet, 5. Minimum or downstream elevation or outlet, 6. The level of the top of the stream, 7. Length of the river network, 8. Number of tributaries of river network, 9. Streams orders, where the sub-basin area, the perimeter of the basins, the maximum or upstream elevation or inlet, and the minimum or downstream elevation or outlet. They are here in the catchment layer, where as the table of this layer contains the shape, length, or the perimeter of the basin, shape area or basin area, minimum or downstream elevation, and maximum or upstream elevation. And for basins, for 3 basin lengths, they are calculated here in the basin length layer, as the table for this layer contains length in mile and length in kilometers in shape length field, or we calculate the basin length by means of the measure tool, in which we measure the distance from the upstream through the center of basin to the downstream, as shown in the previous video. So the basin area, the perimeter of the basins, the basin's length, the maximum or upstream elevation or inlet, and the minimum or downstream elevation or outlet are existed, and the level of the top of the stream is same as minimum or downstream elevation or outlet, and for 7, length or of the river network, they are located here in the stream T dash stream O2 layer, and this is the table of this layer. Whereas this table of this layer contains the length of the river network in the shape length field, as we see, and for number of tributaries of the river network. They are here in the stream O-STRL1 layer, as the table for this layer contains the orders where the number of tributaries of the river network for the order 1 is 1075, for order 2 is 455, for order 3 is 286, and for order 4 is 405. And the total number of tributaries of the river network is 2,217, as we see. For streams orders, we have four orders in the study area basin. The number of streams in each sub-basin is here in the STRNK layer table. Where the number of streams in sub-basin 1 is 43, in sub-basin 2 is 7, and in sub-basin 3 is 12, and so on for the rest of the sub-basins. Thus, we have extracted most of the quantitative variables in the basin region for the basin in general and the sub-basins in particular, and these variables are defined as follows: 1. Basin area, 2. The perimeter of the basins, 3. Basin's length, 4. Maximum or upstream elevation or inlet, 5. Minimum or downstream elevation or outlet, 6. The level of the top of the stream, 7. Length of the river network, 8. Number of tributaries of the river network, 9. Streams orders. And depending on these quantitative variables, we will extract of morphometric characteristics for the study area basin and its sub-basins in the next videos of the category extraction of morphometric characteristics from ArcGIS Pro.